small game because of the last 3 minutes, 5 minutes, to not hurt ourselves. But that's how it goes every time. When one of the teams are going to crack. Unfortunately, it was us. We just got to do things better.
Is it just matters of little details?
Yeah.
Is that how you look at it?
Yeah. Very good.
Very good.
What are some of those very little details that you have learned over the last few years?
Defensive concepts. We were told what to do. We just got to, as players, we got to make the adjustments. As a unit, we have to make the adjustment. Take it upon ourselves. At the end of the day, we just have to do a job. We expect to do it the right way. So it doesn't sit well with a game like this. That's where we know you definitely could have won. But all we can do is win. So it's just back to the drawing board. Doing what we have to do to prepare for this game.
Do you think it was more on you guys, or do you think that the Clippers just kind of turned on another gear late in the game?
No, it was more on us.
More on you guys. What is it like to be able to have some of these healthy bodies like that, you know, like John Collins?
It's great. It brings another element to our game, it's another weapon. It keeps fresh bodies on the court. And definitely glad to have him back, Justin Anderson. Everybody's clear.
You're one of those to be able to come back, start today's game, and then finish the way that you did, particularly hitting some big shots in the fourth quarter, you know, a three-pointer, getting your own rebound there. For you, how are you
doing? Great. And play every game here on out the rest of the season. It's just God that's going to be.
Looking ahead to Wednesday, you've got a tough Raptors team coming into town. What's the biggest challenge that you'll face with that squad?
Just changing some defense and make sure we get back. Remember, we can stay in half court. Just do our job. Just what the coaches give us. Apply it as players, apply it as a unit.
Keep in mind in there. That's right.